dynamic. Ah, bitch shit. That's how you gut somebody. Alright, made it to our first save point. Are you? I'm coming, Gaia. That's no good. Face percent of that. Oh, you fucked me up with that shit. Magic, damn it. That's all right, cause I am fucking your ass up today. Can do this. Quit stomping me with your damn feet. Oh, fucking ice, fucking water, shit. No matter, you're getting fucked up today. Every time I get close to you. Shanked him with his own shit. There you go. How you love that? Is that better? You alright? Alright, let's climb back up here. I think we're inside her. Oh, let's go creeping through Gaia. Good. Heart of Gaia. Is she dying, dude? I thought I saved her ass. I had to go right there. It's glowing. This shit. Rotate it and put that chip back or what? No? Well, what the fuck? There it goes. I tried to do that a minute ago. Grab that thing up there. That's what we do. Hey, Quiddler, how you doing? I haven't seen you in a while.
Woo! So how you been? Yeah, it's been a little while since I've been on here too. I've been busy at work. But it's my birthday, so I decided to play. Ah, that dude is back. Thought I killed it. Alright, let's fight some Poseidon.
A true warrior does not hide, Poseidon. Leave the sea and face me.
You have disrespected the gods for the last time, Kratos.
Ow. Stop. Yeah, I'm fighting Poseidon. Stop shanking her. It's not very nice. Oh, it's like that? Get all your hands at the same time.
I will leave nothing of you in my wake.
Fucking shit, he is fucking me up. Get him, Gaia. Oh, he's gonna hit you. Watch out, buddy.
For the greatness of Olympus.
Get out of the way. Keep on smashing it. Get out of the way, get out of the way. Ah! Oh, that shit hurts. Don't do that. Thank you. Fuck, I'm about to die. Get out of the way. No! Fuck, he still got me. Are you fucking serious? Oh, he fucking killed me. Ah! Alright, so Poseidon be cheating. No matter what, he's still gonna shank me a whole lot. Get out of the way. Damn it, no matter where you fucking roll, you don't have enough fucking room. Ah, that's so frustrating.
Yeah.
to do that. Move, move, move.
For the greatness of Olympus.
Ah, he still got me that last time. All right. Get him. Really? It won't let me get him? Are you serious? That's bullshit. Oh, I gotta climb up there. There we go. Five 30 to 9 PM? That sounds like it sucks. Alright. Oh, that's not cool. Oh, yeah, attack her face, man. All right, back to this again. I mean, at least it's hard work. Do you like your job? Remember, you told me you're a chef. I think I'd like to cook all the time. All right, now Poseidon's out of a thing. I gotta kick his ass.
Zeus should have kept you where you belong. No matter how many gods fall, there will always be another to stand against you.
Go kill him, Kratos.
They will fall as well.
The death of Olympus means the death of us all.
Then prepare for your death, Poseidon.
Oh no, damn it. God damn, he is fucking that dude up. There you go. He's coming. I'm gonna run beside him. Nope. Where are you going? Oh, he poked his eyes out! Oh, that's what I'm talking about. Look at that shit. Oh, I needed that Mortal Kombat shit to pop up and say brutality. Good. Ooh, the world's gonna be flooded. Poseidon did that. I killed him. Because I killed him, so he flooded everybody. I got a trophy! Alright. Hold on a second. I'm coming. Let's save real quick. Climb onto my hand. Let's go. Let's do this. So, what you been doing other than working? Well, that's good. I mean, the fact that you get to make food for everybody is awesome. I deal with angry people all day long. You got your regular customers that are great, but then you got your unhappy people.
Athena is dead because of the rage that consumed you, Rikos. What more will you destroy?
The hands of death could not defeat me. The sisters of fate could not hold me. And you will not see the end of this day. I will have my revenge!
Yep. Hard work pays off, though.
I will tolerate your insolence no more!
Oh, he's mad. This guy's about to kick my ass. Hell yeah. I'm about to fight Zeus. I got a Titan behind me, though. Oh no, never mind. We climbed all that way for nothing.
I can hold on no longer.
If I help you, we will both. Even now, Zeus is dead.
The destruction of Zeus is why you saved me from death!
I saved you to serve the Titans!
Do not deny me my revenge!
Listen carefully, Kratos. You were a simple pawn, nothing more. Zeus is no longer your concern. This is our war, not yours!
That's not cool. Yeah, the pawn. I saved you from Poseidon. That is a long way to fall.
As a warrior, I have died as a god.
Yes.
Having suffered the ultimate sacrifice.
Good, you won. Now play the next. Now you can play the next round. Go turn the air off, baby girl.
I will defeat Olympus. I will have my revenge.
Zeus is always... Kratos. Kratos is always about all of his revenge. Back in the River Styx. No! Get off me! They're gonna kill me, they're taking everything. I'm gonna stay away from them. That's my daughter. Get out of the river, Kratos. Yeah, my daughter's sitting here with me while I play, so you can probably hear her in the background. Oh, he's all hurt. Back to Hades. You destroyed all of humanity.
We are not finished, Zeus. The gates of Hades have never held me.
Nope, we've fought our way out of here before. There's Athena.
I
have missed you,
Spartan. I don't. My sacrifice to save Zeus has brought me to a higher existence. You still appear to be an Olympian.
Appearances can be deceiving, Kratos.
So can the children of Olympus.
Perhaps. Huh? Yeah, that's Athena.
My
I killed her. I killed her.
Be quick with your words.
As we speak, the war for Olympus rages on.
Saw the people falling down into Hades? All the people dying?
Let them suffer. The death of Zeus is all that matters.
Oh yeah, they're falling everywhere. Hey, how you doing? Nah, I've got two daughters and a stepdaughter.
You once sacrificed yourself to save Zeus, and now you seek to destroy him. What has brought about this change?
I see truth. Perhaps these will earn back your trust. These are the blades of exile. They will help guide you on your journey to the flame.
Ooh, I got new blades.
They don't look new.
Look, I'm all fancy.
Remember,
he's always frowning.
There is no permanent scowl.
He's got a permanent scowl. Look at that big eye with the spears in the back. The blades of exile. Look how short my life is now, though. Here is the end of the great journey that all must embark on, where no one can turn back. Alright. Nobody but me. Better run your ass away from me. Hi, Steven. How are you doing? You a Gorgon eye. No, but the kid you hear in the background is my youngest daughter. Ah! Get off me! That'll work. You beat all the God of War except for the one where you kill Hades. I bought this one, the remastered, because I hadn't played the... I only played the beginning of this one on the PS3 before. I hadn't played all of this one or Ascension. I'd only played, I had only played the... 1 and 2, and then I played the ones for the PSP. Well, I played them on the Vita, but they were the ones for the PSP. I feel like I'm missing something back here. Alright, well, let's see. There we go. Oh, not Hades, but Ares. That's two, isn't it? It's been such a long time since I played these. They say they're making a four, though. So I don't understand how, because I know how this one ends. I guess that's all right there. Alive. Not really. Army of Sparta. Summon a protective phalanx of shields and spears that will drive your enemies back. Okay. Alrighty.
The plagues of exile will serve you well, Kratos. Use them to call forth the spirits of your exiled Spartan brothers.
Right? We're gonna keep on attacking these guys. I guess it like comes right back. That's awesome. There you go. Let me through. All right, we follow the chain and go to that area. I'm gonna knock you guys off of there. Get off there. There we go. Now, I would have kicked Zeus's ass right now, but they not gotten Gaia betrayed me. Stop it. Stop it. Right? Let me hurry up and get across this chain before these guys catch up with me. Damn it. What is this? A note scrawled by a tortured soul. The oppressive darkness is no place for a delicate flower to bloom. Tonight I honor Hades' request and join his table, but I swear on the morrow I will leave this foul place with you at my side. Nothing shall keep me from you, my darling Persephone. Perithus. That's a Perithus. They had some serious names back then. What? Whoa there, buddy. Back up, you get shanked for that. Alright, let's be off. Open it up. Like rats running around down here and shit. There's rats in Hades. I don't know, Hades has rats. Open the door. Oh! Gross, it's a Medusa. Let me go. There you go. Kick your fucking ass, lady. You get shanked too. you're going. Nowhere. I'll rip your freaking head off. There you go, right in your face. Gorgon decapitation. Back up. Damn it. I'll run around with you and use this. There you go, that's fucking brutal. Freeze them all. Oh, they keep coming back. Multiple decapitations. Alright. Open up the door. Let me in this bitch.
Hey, Mom.
What?
Question.
No. No.
Ooh,
no.
That was pretty. What was that?
My wings.
You got wings?
I do. I can. I use them to glide. You can't. You're not playing God of War. I told you to play God of War.
Okay.
Then play God of War.
No, I don't really.
Oh. Well, we can make you some paper wings if you like. Path is covered by and bramble. There is no way through it right now. Well, that sucks. Or a save point over there.
Hop through one of those swampers.
You.
Me. Look at my wings.
Why can't you find those?
Oh. Look up at that dude.
Suffered enough, Spartan.
Oh.
Hades.
Parathis.
He sentenced me to this eternal torture. My prison of Tinder. Now that you are here, you can free me. All I have left is my bow. Please.
She plays a lot of games.
Free me.
She likes Elder Scrolls and Naruto and
Minecraft.
Dynasty Warriors.
I play all sorts of games.
Yeah, she plays a lot of what I play. I don't need either one of those yet. I guess we'll take magic. There's a beast over there. He wants to come out and bite me. Let's not bite the beast yet. Let's go up here first.
The gods were right to curse you.
Oh, that's not very nice. Right? What a douche canoe.
Keep the flames away!
He said get the flames away.
Please be more careful.
You need to stop complaining so much. Oh! Alright, that's a fire dragon. Alright, how the hell do I get over there? Let's try this again. I think I need to do it while it's coming down. Get up there, dummy.
I think you need to stay up there for a
minute. You think so?
Yeah. No, wait, you need to jump right into
you. What are you doing?
There you go.
Aha! He's like, whoa, what are you doing? Bramble is highly flammable, I guess. We're gonna push this shit off. You can move it, Abu.
Would there?
We're gonna kick it at this dragon, dude.
Open it over the
hole. Oh, there, buddy. Oh. Where do I bring it back, though? jump into the Icarus vent. Oh, to fly up it. Hold on. Oh, I gotta do that once that thing is open. Alright, let's go back over here. Come on, I feel like I'm retarded for missing that. I wonder if I can kill those dudes that are down there. Sorry, dude. I gotta pull this thing all the way down.
The fire! It's too close!
Get over there. Hurry up. Closing.
Oh, that was too close.
I tried that. It's not staying. Shit. Alright, we gotta ever do this again. Yeah, I know. I'm retarded and a little slow for that, but it's alright. This guy's gonna get all mad again.
Keep it away from me!
What are you doing? Alright, run. Come on, Kratos.
Oh, thank the gods.
Thank the gods. There we go.
What are you doing?
Oh, this thing's mad. I gotta go down there? Alright. Thank you. I did. Oh, wrong button, damn it. Oh, I get to ride him. That's awesome.
I have much to live for.
I'm gonna blow everybody the hell up. Get over there, puppy. There you go. Burnt that guy the hell up. He was talking too much. There, now you're free. Damn it. Damn it, really? You gonna burn me? We're gonna kill the puppies. There you go. Right? Like, why can't I just carry him with me everywhere? A fiery bow that once belonged to the god Apollo, the god of the sun.
You have gained the bow of Apollo. Its fiery arrows reveal your path.
How the hell do I use that, though? Stop shooting me. Oh, shit.
You have to get up there.
No. It says I can use the god of Apollo. How the hell do I use that? Oh, they're gonna shoot me. Oh, fuck that.
Maybe you have to use it up close. Maybe the god of Apollo will burn
those. The god of Apollo can kiss my butt.
Shut up.
You shut up.
Shut up.
I have a pet. I have a cat. His name is Batman. Can I kill this guy? I can! Stop shooting at me. Damn it. Kill both of them. Right? Do you have any pets? It still hasn't told me to use the bow.
I bet he has not.
My daughter thinks she might have a doll. Oh, really? Oh. I gotta do this all over again? I'll throw you with that guy over there. Oh, that's how you use the bow. Ah! Oh, you do have a dog. That's awesome. A chihuahua? You have a chihuahua mixed with a weenie dog? That's awesome. Hi, Tuso. I don't know. Okay, don't fucking fall off again. Right? It had the wrong camera angle for that. Bramble. Hold L2 to charge and square to release. There we go, that's how you charge it up. Aha! A Chiweenie. I bet a Chiweenie is adorable.
We have a bobtail mink, don't we?
Yeah, Batman's a bobtail cat. Really? Die. Die. Just die already. Use the red orbs to power up your weapons. Now, it said where to do that. Where do you do that at again? Power up. Use L1 and R1 to cycle through the power up items, status, and moves menus.
Four.
Press X to power up weapons and items.
Four.
With red orbs.
Four.
Stop, Serenity.
What?
With your boredness.
You
know, Bo Apollo. I can't power it all the way up yet. All right. What? People are screaming everywhere. Minotaur horn. Two more will increase your overall power. Right? Diary. See, the camera angle doesn't follow the poor guy. Oh, what are they praying to? Oh, harpies. Grappling towards an enemy.
Yeah.
just jump in the air and fuck your ass up then if I can't. Nope, you're not gonna get me like that, buddy. Not today. I do need some life now, though. Crap. Oh, it's on here. Oh. What is this? This is cursed. Daddy's cursed. Okay, I guess we're ledge hopping.
I'm the bunny.
Yep, I am apparently a bunny. Hopping across to go. Are we going up or are we going? Okay, yeah, I guess we're going sideways. This way or this way? It's like going back and forth over here. Jump, Kratos. Up we go. Alright, not that way then. There we go. Down. Up. Aha! Judges of the Underworld. There are people on their way to fight. Dun, dun, dun. Let's go get some help. Where are we going? Can't fly over there, can we? Oh. Oh shit. Alright, let's not miss the ledge. Really? You gonna do that there? Damn it. You are dead. There's something I'm missing here. There we go. That's better. Yeah, it hurt a little bit. Didn't stick the landing. A message is embezzled on the plate. Those who seek to be judged must first complete the trials of Erebus. What are the trials of Erebus? Run over here and see what the trials of Erebus are. Trial 1, the condemned. Fueled by fear, the lost from the world above have nowhere to escape from their sins. Defeat all the lost souls and the minions that determine their fate. Alright. Dragging him back down. Hands. exiled to the lost. Why do the condemned souls of Hades continue to seek salvation when they are eternally damned? Kill wandering souls before they are converted into Hades' army. Alright. Let's go kill some souls. Oh, shit. Alright. Oh, bitch. Watch out. Really? You're gonna do me like that? I'm a crazy man! Kill me. Shit. Eat it, eat it, eat the sword, eat it. There you go. Good, I need health. Another minute for it. Take it, take it, take it, take it. There you go. Yes, that's how you do it. Trial 3, the Chosen. To enter the gates of Elysium, more than perseverance and strength is required. Step forward to attempt judgment and prove your worth. Destroy everything. Oh, shit. Let go of me, skank. Take it, take it, take it, take it, take it. There you go. God damn it, they're everywhere! Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. Get out of the way. To kill a minotaur. Oh, he got me. Okay. Okay. I need some fucking magic. Let's try this shit again. Wipe my hands off. She fucking got me to stone already? Well, fucking shit. That dirty fucking bitch. Get off me! Gotta deal with this bitch doing this shit. Bitch shit. Really went up for another. Get off me already! Fucking bullshit. I'm gonna fuck you up. You're about to die, bitch. There's one, there we go. Shit. Get out of there. Roll out of the way. Take that fucking sword, you stupid fucking guy. Die. There you go. Give me life. Yes, I fucking did it. This shit makes you remember why you love this fucking game.
By the gods of Olympus and Order of Zeus, we are the three judges. Face your final judgment, mortal.
Fuck, really?
King Aeacus has found you wanting. King Rhadamanthus has found you worthy. It falls to me, King Minos, to make the final decision.
Okay.
Your future is cloaked in shadow. The realm of the afterlife is not yet ready for you.
Yes,
beyond
let me out.
That door waits your destiny.
Yeah, give me magic, that's what I needed anyway. A magnificent statue of a young girl in bronze. Okay. Nothing else over here? The safe spot. What is that? How do I get over there? Aw. let's save this shit. I guess I can't go through that side. Well, what the hell? Oh, this glowing magical shit. What? Okay. I'm almost there. Three judges: King Minos, Aetius, and Remus. Only those found worthy may pass through into Paradise of Elysium. They found me worthy, though. What? Love you too. What is that? It glows on the back of his head. You can't have Kratos' wings. They are Kratos'. Minotaur's coming. I'm getting there. Right? I was like, nope, not today, buddy. Take it. There you go. Not today. You're not gonna touch me. I'm just gonna shoot you with my damn bow. I ain't wasting my magic on you. Now we're gonna stick a knife in your face. Alright, now I can upgrade that power. Alright. New golden fleece counter. Press L1. L1 to parry and... Press L1 to parry. Alright. Look at that, Nene. Like he's twirling ghosts with glow sticks. Alright. Right? Almost fell off of there. I have the power!
I have the power!
Where do we go? Let's run across here. Hey, what is that?
Calliope?
My daughter.
That's your daughter?
Apparently. No, I guess not.
No. But I know who you are.
You know of me?
They said you would come.
Play with toys, Kratos.
Show yourself, Hades. Another one of your tricks.
As usual, Spartan. You are gravely mistaken.
Face me, coward!
So eager, Kratos. Relax. Soon enough, we will have our time to play.
Alright, some dude wants to buy it. Hey, look how far they're falling, though. You'd be yelling, too.
I'd be like, woo-hoo!
Right? Get across there, Kratos. You got this. No. Check out the workout skills, Nanny. You're going hard. Are you bored? Aw, I'm sorry. A note scrawled by a tortured soul. He was my responsibility. It was my burden to raise him, teach him right from wrong. All who get too near him suffer or die. His wife, his child, his brother, and now me. I failed him as a mother, as a human being. His sins are mine to bear. Punish me for his shortcomings and grant my son redemption. Right? The rat. Can you kill the rat? Oh, you can kill the rats. Awesome. Creeping through some walls. Look how shiny his armor is. Kill some stuff. What crap is that? I don't know what those things are, but I don't want to fight them. Oh, they shock you. Alright, well, that blew them up. They turn into little bombs. There we go. That'll work. There's some life. What the fuck is that? Look at that shit. Light that shit on fire. Alright, so we use our little wings to go up there. Oh, not that. We want blue. Over here. Rats. Kill all these rats. Note scrawled by a tortured soul. He could have saved me. He held my life in his hands and still he let go. I may have been just a mere boat captain, but he treated me as if I was nothing. He is to blame for my torment here. I hope he suffers in Hades as I have. Damn that ghost of Sparta. Oh, he hates me. He hates me. He blames me. I'm the ghost of Sparta. There we go. Love you too. There you go. Beat that chick to death. Oh. Grant me life. All right, where do I go? What? Your face is am I moving this thing to? Nope. I don't think so, buddy. See, what am I doing with this? All it does is going to drop another one. Doesn't make any sense. What the hell am I doing?